How you doing, guys? I need your help choosing which version of this song is better. I did same song recorded twice. Not the first time this happened in this album. I got several ones where I absolutely hated it at some point and decided I was going to record it again. And this one is called No Blues in Heaven. It's probably the first country song I ever wrote. Country song. And basically I did kind of a slow ballad version, and I did a, you know, more upbeat mid-tempo honky-tonk version, and I want to know which one you think is better, because I suck at making decisions. I avoid it like the plague. Yeah, so if you guys can help me out there, be one step closer to getting this fucking album out. And maybe you guys can actually hear it one of these years. But yeah. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you for voting. And hopefully I'll see all you guys soon. Bye-bye. Where's men like me going?
In heaven's dressed in their funeral best. They're just so damn happy they can finally get some rest. But in heaven you will miss that sweet sin that you once kissed. And that's a trait that I won't make on my dying day. So when I die, I will ramble on. My body may be dead, but my spirit, it ain't gone. Well, I know someone, what I did was wrong. But an eternity in heaven is just one day too long. Ain't no reason left to sing them blues in heaven. No reason to do anything today. No, I've got an eternity to waste, sin lonely in this place. This red race, I become one with time and space. When I die, I will ramble on. Oh, my body may be dead, but my spirit.